Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some things you can try if a bad GPU driver update is causing problems in your Windows system. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's look at rolling back the GPU driver. Open the Device Manager and select your GPU driver. Right-click and select Properties. Then go to the Driver tab. If you're able to roll back to a previous driver, the rollback option will be available. Click on it and follow any prompts. Restart and the problem should be resolved. If the rollback option does not exist or did not work, then we can try a clean install of the GPU driver. Go back into the Device Manager, then right-click on your driver and select Uninstall Driver. AMD and NVIDIA also have their own driver removal tools, but this will work as well. Once the drivers are uninstalled, then restart your system and your system will reinstall all the drivers on your computer. As well, you can download the latest drivers from the manufacturer website and install that way. If nothing else works, you can perform a system restore. The good thing is that there's a good possibility that the system restore created a restore point from the time you installed the GPU drivers that are causing the problems. On the downside, any apps or software installed after that restore point will need to be reinstalled. You can open system restore by typing in restore. Then click on System Restore. Pick the restore point recommended by the computer, or you can pick a different restore point. Then click Next and follow the on-screen prompts to restore your computer. See if the problem is fixed. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.